Now that we saw what the main values and practices of XP are, I want to go back for a minute to a discussion of requirements engineering in XP. In XP, user requirements are expressed as scenarios or user stories, as we already discussed. These are written by customers on cards. And what the development team does is to take these cards, take these user stories, and break them down into implementation tasks. And those implementation tasks are then used as a basis for schedule and cost estimates. So given these estimates, and based on their priorities, the customer will choose the stories that will be included in the next release, in the next iteration. And at this point, the corresponding cards will be taken by the developers, and the task will be performed, and the relative and the corresponding code will be developed. And just to give an idea of the order of magnitude, if you consider a few months project, there might be 50 to 100 user stories for a project of that duration. So now let me give you an example of what a story card might look like. And I'm going to do it using a story card for document downloading. And you can read it all. It's basically saying what the scenario is, downloading and printing an article. And then it describes basically what happens when you do that. What is the scenario? First, you select the article that you want from a displayed list. You then have to tell the system how you will pay for it. This can either be through a subscription, through a company account, or by credit card, and so on. So what developers do, they take this story card and they break it down into development tasks. So in here, I'm showing you some examples of task cards for the user story that we just saw. In particular, I'm showing three task cards. And if we look at the third one, there is a name for the task, which is implement payment collection. So this is the development task that we have to perform. And here, there is a description of what the developed code should do. And notice that, you know, the task card can even be more explicit than this, more specific than this, and talk about actual development tasks.